Morning, y'all. It's Bev. So I have off this week, and I was busy making some phone calls and getting caught up on things, you know, that I procrastinated on until now. And I could have, like, had some phone calls on hold and started my workout at the same time, you know, multitask, because we're all multitasked out the wazoo these days. But I was like, no, let me do that so I could get in this place. And actually, Emma's in her crate because every time I take out this mat, she, like, thinks it's her play toy. So I was like, no, I want to be in my place today. This is an active recovery day. You know, there's many cardio days. And when I have new challengers join me, of course, I don't have them start up the hardest workouts. You know, you work up to that if you want to. So today, I didn't realize at the time that I put my breast cancer shirt on, but just remember, girls, guys, get checked. It could save your life, and tell a friend, because that's what it's all about, helping each other out. And a friend of mine is having surgery today, so I wish you the best of luck. So today, there's one called Crow. It's a bit of a hard move. However, I haven't been able to do it the past two rounds because I don't think my mind was in the right place. So today, I nailed it-ish. For a few minutes, I was up on my hand. So I want to show you what that looks like. And then I also want to show you my favorite move of all time, yoga move. So here we go. Crow. You go into a stand like this. You see this way. And then you got to quiet your mind. And then you lift yourself up, and then you are there for a little bit. So yes, y'all work up to that. You know, it takes time. Don't beat yourself up. Just be happy you're doing something, and you know, fuel your body right. Because even today after yoga, I was sweating my butt off. Another one of my favorite moves, it's about stretching. But here's my most favorite move of all. It's called Shavasana. Who doesn't just want their body just to relax, grains of sand into the ground, quiet your mind, and just take a moment to chill and be grateful for everything in your life. A little bit of meditation. Just when you wake up in the morning, just think of everything you're thankful and grateful for, because you know, even with all the chaos we have going on in our life, there's always one little thing on those days that you can look. The sky's blue, even if it's raining, you're still having a beautiful day. You know, just be thankful, because then you're opening your life up to more positivity. Have a great day.